We are given an equation x is equal to z square minus 4. We need to graph this equation and need to find